morning, dear students. Today, we are going to learn a new poem. That is, I speak, I say, I talk. In this poem, we are going to learn different types of sounds of different animals and birds. Mitranno, या कवितेमध्ये आपण वेगवेगळे प्राणी आणि पक्षी कसा आवाज काढतात ते शिकणार आहोत. Now, listen, repeat, learn and recite. आता ऐका, म्हणा, शिका आणि म्हणून दाखवा. आता मी कवितेचं गायन करणार आहे. Gasper, lawyer's roar, owl's hoot, bear's snore, cricket's creak, mice's squeak, sheep bark, bird I speak, monkey chatter, cow's moo, duck's quack, pigeon's coo, pig's squeal, horse's neigh, chicken's cluck, bird I say, fly's hum, dog's growl, bear's screech, wolf's howl, frog's croak, parrot's squeak, bee's buzz, bird I talk.